Back in the 1800s, there were an awful lot of longhorn cows in Texas, and an awful lot of people back east with a taste for beef. The trouble was that the cows and the people were nearly 2,000 miles apart, and the closest railroads were way up in Kansas, nearly 1,000 miles north of South Texas, so there was no way to get the cattle to market. Well, a rancher named Chisholm had himself a dandy idea. If they couldn't bring the railroad to the cattle, why not bring the cattle to the railroad? So he put a herd together, hired a crew of young cowboys, and drove them north to the railhead in Abilene, Kansas. Now, a lot of cowboys drove a lot of herds from Texas to Kansas on that very same route, but it was always known as the Old Chisholm Trail. Oh, come along, boys, and listen to my tale. Tell you about my troubles on the Old Chisholm Trail. Come a tie, yi, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Come a tie, yi, yippee, yippee, yay. On a $10 horse and a $40 saddle, riding and a punching them Texas cattle. Come a tie, yi, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Come a tie, yi, yippee, yippee, yay. We left old Texas October 23rd, driving up the trail with the two you heard. Come a tie, yi, yippee, yippee, yay, yippee, yay. Come a tie, yi, yippee, yippee, yay. Sometimes things got real tough out on the old Chisholm Trail. The cowboys faced dust, mud, rustlers, stampedes, and bad weather. They had to swim the cattle across rivers and drive them through the desert, sometimes going for days and days without seeing a single drop of water. Sometimes they'd get way behind schedule and have to drive them ornery cattle all night long. There's mud in the gully and dust in the draw. The boss man's meaner than my mother-in-law. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. I'm a tie, yippee, yippee. Got a hole in my hat where the rain runs in. A hole in my boot where it runs out again. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. Well, the water's getting scarce and we're running out of light. It looks like we're gonna have to drive them all night. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. I'm a tie, yippee, yippee. Spent 2 days looking for a muley-headed calf. I ain't been asleep in a week and a half. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. I woke up one morning on the old Chisholm Trail with a rope in my hand and a cow by the tail. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Sometimes that old trail boss could get downright testy, and you sure got tired of eating the same thing day in and day out. It was enough to make a feller think about giving up cowboying. Well, it's bacon and beans most every day. I'd soon be eating that prairie hay. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. Well, the days are hot, the nights are cold. It's cowboy life's getting mighty old. Come a tie, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. I reckon I'm as crazy as a cat a hula pup. I've tried and I tried, but I can't give it up. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. Well, I went to the boss to draw my roll. He figured me out $9 in the hole. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. Well, he ain't no leaving. I guess I'm gonna stay. I'm punching them cattle for the rest of my days. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee, yippee, yippee. Come a tie, yippee.